church, but I believe in souls. Never see me stable, so I'm on the road. Tryna map out my life now without a legend. Any night up in the party, feel like I'm again. When I look at my reflection, there's another face. Only thing I ever do is do.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a boxer making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 250 pounds. Fighting out of Athens, Georgia, the Warrior. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Taekwondo fighter, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, the King! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean will be our referee.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Let's and here we go. Three round fight.
Okay, let's go. Your fight.
You can hear that one.
You control the pace.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Nice jab. Heavy hands. Nice straight left. Trying to put together some combinations. Rocked him with the left hand. He is in big trouble here. Hit him hard with that hook. Big power jab. Oh. Big shot.
Calm down, calm down. Protect your face. Let's start all over again. Protect your face.
He caught him with the head kick.
Oh! What an exchange!
Oh, he's landing at will. Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Circle, circle. Watch your distance.
Oh, right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
Oh, that caught him.
Right hand up. Right hand up.
He connects with the head kick.
Protect yourself. You gotta protect yourself. You're taking too many kicks.
Oh, head kick. With the kick. Solid shot to the body. Big kick. Strong jab.
Get out of there.
Oh, that's a big kick.
Nice.
Oh, look at that. Picture perfect. Head kick.
Don't back up. Push forward.
That's a big hook. Joe, his jab has been very effective in this fight.
Doing good. It's okay.
Can't connect with the jab. Snapping that jab.
Come on, man. Let's get
nice job blocking those strikes. Good kick. Oh, double jab. The Warrior's face is a mess. There's a ton of blood. Massive inside leg. Big shots.
There you go.
Man, big strike.
Push the pace. Push the pace.
Oh, and he goes on top of the kick.
You can make it work.
Big shot.
Stunning jab.
Oh! Set up the punches.
Huge kick to the head lands.
Let's go. Move those feet.
seconds. We can do it. Let's go.
Oh, head kick.
Distance.
Oh, that hook did damage.
Let's go.
Tries to launch into this punch off the cage, but falls short. First round in the books.
The Warrior's cut has the concern of his corner. The doctor might take a look at it.
They should be concerned. That is a nasty cut. And here's another head kick. And here's one more perfectly placed head kick. Some real clean striking on display in that round.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Good. Round two.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
Nice block of the punch to the head.
Trying to grab the leg, and he does.
Good takedown by the Warrior.
Keep moving, keep moving.
And great posture.
The Warrior gets
pump
side control.
Get yourself up in a good position.
Look at
a
this.
Better position. You gotta scramble. You gotta
he got
move,
out of that
move,
choke.
Move, 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 move. Get yourself to the side. Scramble.
And
scramble,
now he's
scramble.
In north-south.
Push him off. All right, stay in there, buddy. Recompose. Use your footwork.
In half guard now. He's posturing up here.
Make him react to you. You fight. You make him fight your fight.
There it is, swing and a miss. Nice
give
hook.
Him some more. Give him some more.
That huge head kick was blocked. The Warrior gets caught again.
Oh, both men yes. Landing in that exchange.
That
attempts
like that.
To he fly into
down.
This punch
good.
Off the
good
cage,
shot.
But misses.
He lands a head
great
kick.
Shot. Great shot. Keep the pressure on.
Oh, head kick.
That's
oh,
a
that's
hard
a huge hook.
Circle. Keep that left hand
that's
up.
A big hook.
Hands on your
let's
face.
Let's get busy with those hands now, man. Come on, let him go. Look to counter that hook. Let's go.
Hard
look
kick to the head.
That hook.
Oh, look nice kick.
Man.
Great head kick.
Stop. Back.
Solid jab.
Oh, nice. Boy. He is in big trouble, Mike.
Oh, he's landing.
Stop.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Cut your angles.
Over the top.
I want that takedown now.
Oh, he runs him. Oh, my goodness. It is all over.
Wow. Landed a big kick for the knockout.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the huge kick that caused the end of this fight. And you can see right here, as soon as it lands, this fight is over. And here it is again. Here we see it again. Bam! Lights out.
Bruce Buffer has the decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 34 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, the King!
Here he is, your winner by knockout.
Let's take another look at the huge kick that caused the end of this fight. And you can see